plate right off. Casper pounding away. And that looks like Bobby Smith. Steve Casper giving away height and weight. Goes and tangles with Bobby Smith. And Casper's role this year, John, has been to take on these centers. Joe Gordon of the Patriot Ledger told me on the road trip in Calgary, he stymied Gretzky the whole game.
Well, Steve Casper has had a tremendous season for the Boston Bruins. Not only has he played extremely well, it's Crowder and Payne going at it now. The linesman trying to break them up. As this is early in the hockey game, 7 seconds into the hockey game. And we have Smith for the North Stars, Casper for the Bruins in the penalty box, and we'll see who else will go. Crowder and Payne being wrestled apart by the two linesmen. But Steve Casper has had some big jobs to handle so far this season, covering some very big center icemen, and he's done a magnificent job. And there is some thought that Bobby Smith is the key offensively to the North Stars, and Casper going at him.
Oh, now Bross Marcotte trying to move it out. And a jam up, Zanussi, Marcotte, everybody piling in. And more work for the linesman. Haven't reached the 3-minute mark of the period, and penalties galore. Might get some more here.
Over the past couple of years, we've seen some very tough games against these two teams out in Minnesota and also here at the Boston Garden. A couple of years ago, these teams faced each other 8 times, a total 4 here and 4 there.
Sean, oh, he left it there for Youngins in a mix-up as Milbury jams into Youngins, and here they go. Youngins and Milbury. Getting in their licks. And we're going to need a replacement for the linesman. Mike Gillis may go. With Hartsburg. Mike Gillis and Hartsburg. Craig Hartsburg and Mike Gillis. They'll be going out, and Hartsburg getting some effective licks in against Gillis, as Milbury is off for battling Youngins.
And Ray Newell draws out the piece of paper. And
a left by McCrimmon. And back comes Greg Smith with some effective rights. And they're really exploding now. Newell looking on. Some heavy hitting there. John, we had a long 17 days off, and on one of them I saw some amateur fights down in North Dartmouth. And I think the program went about 3 hours, but I tell you, there's been more fighting here.
Well, I think that Dave Newell right now has got to start throwing players out of this hockey game. That's the only way he's going to settle, or any chance to settle this thing down, is to throw a couple of players out and warn them that any more fighting, he's going to throw them out.
McCrimmon and Roberts go at it, and Roberts pounds him down. So, thankfully, the linesman, Grossiker, steps in. Gordy Roberts and Brad McCrimmon. McCrimmon already was being bounced out for fighting Greg Smith. Crowder, Marco Barron, Greg Smith. The bench is empty. A wild scene at the Boston Garden bench as the Minnesota players come off. This was Greg Smith. As far as I could see, Keith Crowder and Marco Barron starting that. And the cameraman is right in the midst of it. And the punches are whirling all over the garden. And it is one of the wildest scenes we have ever seen at the garden. It started. That cameraman is not going to make it, John. In the runway.
It is hard to understand what prompted